Dawn Del Russo is the brand ambassador for the brand. I want to hand this to you and say welcome. Happy Thanksgiving, a little early. It's nice to have you here with us.
Thank you for having me.
So first off, if you don't mind, talk to us a little bit about the Rebecca Minkoff collection, and then I'll let you take us on a tour.
Absolutely. So the collection, she's been designing bags since 2005.
Okay.
So it's been a very long time in the industry. She is the it girl. New York City, bohemian, chic, with a little bit of edge to the style that she has. And her bags are just like the go-to piece. I feel like when you carry a Rebecca Minkoff bag, everyone knows what bag you have on your arm. It's actually stunning leather. You can see here, these bags are the pebble leather. So it has a really nice texture to it. And it's so, so soft. This chevron print I love too. I feel like it really designs the style of the bag.
It's beautiful, that quilting. So it offers just that high-end designer look.
Exactly.
Gives it a little bit more visual interest. And of course, that striking chain, which is convertible, gives you a lot of options.
And it's so smooth to convert it, which I like. Makes it really easy to throw over the shoulder. So you can wear it as a shoulder bag. And look at how the gold stands out.
Yeah, that's so
You really see it. Mm-hmm. And then if you want to transition it really easily, I love it.
Crossbody.
Crossbody, and you are hands-free. You're ready to go shopping, things that you need to do for the day.
It elevates the casual crossbody bag.
Exactly.
Most of the time when we're wearing a crossbody, it's because we want hands-free. And sometimes hands-free means at the theater or hands-free at the dinner party or the
shopping
holiday thing.
Right?
So we want something that's a little bit more elevated. Okay, so now take us on.
Yes. So the first part that I really like is the dog clip. This is really for more style. Mm-hmm. It does have the snap, so it is easy to open. You don't have to use the dog clip for anything. And as you take a look inside, we'll go right inside here. And so it is so beautiful. The lining stands out. There is a little zipper pocket on the inside, so you can secure some items if you need to in there. And it flaps closed. And we'll take you to the back of the bag, which also has a little snap pocket. This pocket is my favorite part.
I mean, throw your cell phone in there.
Keys, easy access.
It's a bag that's going to measure in at about 9 inches from east to west, about 6.5 in height. And then the profile is only about 3 inches in depth. You can adjust the shoulder strap, as Dawn showed us, from 11 inches down to 20 just by taking those chains and rolling them through. And they're all designed to interconnect inside the flap of the bag. So everything just kind of is fed right through the grommets on either side. And of course, that's the way that you convert the bag. It's super cute. Like, it's that tight style that offers you more space than just a little bag.
Exactly.
You know,
it's not a clutch bag. It gives you the more room, more space. And actually, when you do open it, I fit so much in here. My wallet fits in perfectly. My bags are packed up to the brim. So when I have my bag, it needs to be able to fit everything in it. And it really, really does.
I also love that they put the little leather at the shoulder.
Yes.
So wherever and however you're carrying it, whether it's two straps on the shoulder or one, it's a little bit more padded. It's not the chain.
It gives you the comfort. And I always need that. I need a little bit more comfort, especially, like I said, because I do load the bag up so much that you don't feel that pressure on your arm. And it just looks stunning when you have it on. All the colors really look gorgeous together.
Beautiful.
The gold stands out, and then the black on black.
So black, gold, which is the black when you place your order for it, or you can ask about the dune, which is that really pretty kind of camel or sand color, and that has a two-tone deal with the chain, so mixed in with the gold and the silver finish. There's 100 of the dune, there's 100 of the black, and there's only 100 remaining in black. Thank you so much,
Thank
Dawn.
You
it was
so
nice
much.
To have you on the show.
Thank you.